most important thing to remember in lifts is balance.
I got it now.
Where'd you learn to be a dancer?
Well, this guy came into this luncheonette one day and, you know, we were all sitting around doing nothing. And he said that Arthur Murray was given a test for instructors. So, if you passed, they teach you all these different kinds of dances, show you how to break them down, how to teach them, you know.
Go.
I can't believe it's tonight.